In the house tonight with the homeboy Trey D. When he got tripped up